What's the deal, family? Welcome back to the Realest Reaction Channel on YouTube. It's your boy Sean, and we here with another banger for y'all, man. So look, we got Toto Africa official video, man. So this one, what I do? I think I did a reaction to Amapiano, like some Amapiano stuff, Amapiano music, South African type of music, like house music. And one of the comments on there was, bro, react to Toto Africa. I said, you know what? I looked it up. I wasn't even going to look it up, to be real with you. But I looked it up. I was like, whoa. This shit got like 1 billion views. Like, what is this? This got to be something. So anyways, man, we going to do it. Just figured I had to, man. So we going to do this Toto Africa official video. We going to check this out. I'm 99% sure. This like an older song. Like, probably from the 90s or something. Or 80s or whatever. But, yeah, we gonna peep game today, man. You guys gonna get see me react to this for the first time. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm pretty sure I've heard this song, like in movies and stuff. But I've never like listened to it. You know what I mean? I've never listened to it. Never knew who it was, who made it. I swear I've heard this in like Kangaroo Jack or something, or like some other movie. But it has to be Kangaroo Jack, cause I swear they was in Africa or something. No, they was in Australia. I don't know. But anyways, yeah, we gonna. Fucking stupid. Anyways, we gonna react to this and get to it. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. And also send me some more music if you got some or any other ideas you think I can react to. Let me know in the comments. Let's get it. This was the part I was like, as soon as I clicked on it, because it's going to play regardless automatically. As soon as I clicked on it, I was like, I know this part. I've heard that. I've heard that in something. I just don't know what it is, but I've heard that. It's like, dun, 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 dun. That shit, that's a vibe, bro. That's, you can't not smile when you hear that. I ain't going to lie.
Hear the drums echoing tonight, and she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight.
I did not expect that to be the artist. I don't know why. Maybe I should have. I mean, if anything, he looked like the type of dude that would be, like, the type of white dude that'd be in Africa, like, maybe doing, like, some type of shit over there. I don't know. He do kind of look like the type of dude that'd be over there, though. In a good way.
The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient man. To me as if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you.
Are these dudes trying to find salvation in Africa? Somebody explain the song to me in the comments, man, because I don't want to make no assumptions and I'm wrong. I don't want to be, because then y'all be in the comments, man, you're so wrong, you don't know anything about the world. Bruh, I'm just reacting to something I don't know nothing about. That's the whole point. So y'all let me know, man. It's a group, okay? Let's get it. Wild dogs go restless in the night as they long for some type of solitary company. Africa do got a lot of wild dogs. It's an interesting song, man. Interesting song. I want to know this. What do people from y'all South Africans anywhere? Most of my African followers is from, or subscribers is from South Africa. So I'm going to just say that. But like, what do you guys think of the song? I'm sure y'all love it. Let me know. I like it. It's cool.
I know that I must do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti.
Okay. He said Mount Kilimanjaro rises over the Serengeti. Okay.
I seem to cure what's deep inside. Frightened of this thing that I've become.
The piano, the percussion, whatever sound is, whatever sound is that, man, all of it is fire. The singing, the lyrics are beautiful. It's like a poem. It's like a poem. The lyrics, it's great, bro. Was the missing piece.
I bless the rains down in Africa. I bless the rains down in Africa. We're gonna take some time to do the things we never had.
That beat smooth as hell, man. That beat smooth. You can't not bop to that. You can't not bop to that. That beat too smooth, man. That little percussion with the drums, with the little splash. It's too clean. I like that, man. That's a vibe right there. Total Africa. Like I said, bro, I've heard that song. Like, just mainly the only thing I remember is dun, 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 dun. That's the only thing I know. That's my first time really hearing the song. It's actually a dope, good song. I'm not surprised, because just that little snippet is already beautiful. You have to put the whole song in there. It's still just as beautiful, man. But that's it. Total Africa. I feel like there's a deeper meaning behind the song that I might not necessarily understand, not being from Africa. So I want to know, like, if there is a deeper meaning, what is it? Is it about, they said something about the rains, they said this, salvation, like, what? Is it just the ode to the continent? Or, you know, let me know in the comments, man, what's going on with it. I do love y'all. I do appreciate y'all. Keep it real, real's rare. Real always reaches everyone. And continue to send me some more videos in the comments. I'll catch y'all next time. Peace.